Marcy, have you been smoking something awful?
We have a customer with a cigar.
Huh? Well, you finish your coffee. Good morning, sir.
Morning.
May I show you something?
Could you explain this?
Well, you see, we don't explain art. I mean, that's just sort of something you feel. Well, you see, you look at a picture or a piece of sculpture, and it either does something for you or it doesn't, you know?
Uh-huh. This doesn't do anything for me.
It's too bad.
Intensity.
Mm-hmm. That's the title.
I see.
Well, it's all subjective now.
How much is that?
Seven. $100.
$700.
You see, this is one of our newer artists. We believe that if you buy his work today, it would be just like investing in a Van Gogh in the 1880s.
What does this go for?
That particular piece, somebody will pay $1,200 for.
$1,200? Mm-hmm. What's this called? Esprit d'un chien mort. Mm-hmm.
That means ghost of a dead dog.
And that's the dead dog.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Well, in the right setting, that'll be very effective.
Uh-huh. And this is, this is the parking lot.
Mm-hmm. $4,700.
$4,700.
That's right.
That's for the house.
No. Well, yes, it's a very unique piece, as you can see. Of course, we have others that are more reasonable.
I see. Now this here, I see it doesn't have a title.
That?
Yes.
That, sir, is the ventilator for the air conditioning.
Well, that's the ventilator.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh. I'm embarrassed.
Oh, no.
You won't tell anybody.
No, of course not.
Just one more thing.